Everyone knows about SML, or Super Mario Logan. It used to be a YouTube channel for kids back in 2007 to 2013 or so. Ever since recently, his videos have slowly gotten more for mature audiences, even showing gore in some episodes. However, I had gotten a notification for a video that no one else seemed to know about. The experience I had was pretty scarring, because of the things I witnessed within the video. It was a few weeks ago, on a Tuesday night. I set an alarm at 9 a.m. for the next morning, because I wanted to wake up early, and not sleep in like I usually do. It seemed silly for me, but I wanted to get a head start for the morning hours. The thing is, my alarm actually went off at the middle of the night, about 3 a.m. When I checked my phone, I realized that it wasn't my alarm that woke me up, but a notification for a YouTube video. Specifically, it was from SML. It turns out he said in a chilly vlog that he would be uploading a video that night. He did say he was very excited to see what his fans thought of it. However, this was different. It didn't seem to be a normal SML video. The video itself was titled in the regular SML movie format, but the last word was what freaked me out the most. SML movie, Junior.avi. I suddenly got an urge to click and watch, so I did. When I did, I immediately looked at the timestamp. Only 6 minutes. Obviously it wasn't the shortest SML video, but the video was labeled as an SML movie. I thought nothing of it, as I thought it was probably an error or something. The video started off like normal, with Chef PP cooking terrible food for Bowser. Bowser Jr. then came into the kitchen, and he immediately picked up a knife. Then, the video froze. I got confused. Was this a glitch? I couldn't interact with the video, but I could scroll through the recommended section and the comments, which there were none. That piqued my curiosity, as SML comment sections are not usually blank. I then got an idea to look at the view count. It said 616 views. Maybe, I thought, maybe I was just very early. The YouTube app immediately crashed, so I reopened it. What I saw at first was terrifying. It appeared to be Bowser Jr. with long, black tentacles, blank eyes and claws that looked extremely sharp. The image disappeared after about half a second. I went looking for the video in my recommended section, and saw a playlist labeled Favorite Junior Videos. It was clearly by fan, but when I clicked the playlist, all I saw was Junior.avi on the list. It wasn't just that, all 26 of them were that single video. I clicked, and it resumed, where it left off. One thing I noticed was that the frame rate dropped by a lot, about 5 frames per second. It was still on Junior holding the knife, but Chef PP was clearly moving, doing his routine of cooking for Bowser. Junior still wasn't moving. Then, after a few seconds, it cut to both of Chef PP's hands lying on the ground, and when the camera panned back up, Chef PP had a knife right through his chest. Junior was staring at the lifeless body, and after about 15 seconds, he turned to the camera. I checked how much of the video was left, and there was still 3 minutes of the video left. It couldn't have been just Junior looking at the camera for that long. I scanned through the video, checking to see if there was anything else. Something I realized was that Junior was slowly moving toward the camera. When I went to the end and checked for anything else, there was an SML question. It read, "If you ever have a knife, what would you do with it?" Then I let go and the video went right back to where it was. YouTube obviously doesn't usually do that. I tried to click off the video, because I got extremely creeped out, but my phone wouldn't respond. The video kept going. I was very scared at that point, so I tried not to think about it and try to go to sleep. Eventually, I did. When I woke up that morning, I checked my phone to see any updates on the video. Something I immediately noticed was that both the Chile vlog and the Junior.avi video were gone. I tried to find any fan reactions, but when I searched for the video, I could only find topics unrelated to that video. I went to check my notifications, and I saw one that said screenshot captured. I tried to remember if I had screenshotted anything from the video, and I facepalmed, because that would have been a great idea. I tried to look at the preview image, but it appeared to be broken. So, I clicked on the notification and there it was. Junior with long black tentacles and claws. I saved it to my computer to see if there was any meaning, but I can't find one at this moment. The photo creeped me out, and the image haunted me for the rest of the day. I didn't tell anyone about it, because nobody seemed to bring it up. When I went to bed that night, moments before I went to sleep, I saw the silhouette of a Bowser Jr. plush sitting on my windowsill. It was staring right at me.